Woodford Model 25 Frost-Free Hose Bib Repair. The only tools needed for this frost-free hose bib repair are a Phillips screwdriver, crescent wrench, and two pair of locking pliers. Removing the rod assembly on a Model 25 frost-free hose bib. To begin the repair, start by shutting the water supply off to the outdoor faucet. Then, turn the handle into the open position. Next, remove the handle by using a Phillips screwdriver. Remove the head nut from the head by using a crescent wrench. The threads are left-handed, so begin by turning clockwise until the threads are completely out of the tube casing. Pull the rod and head nut out of the faucet. Place the handle back on the operating rod without the screw, and then turn the handle clockwise until the rod assembly comes apart from the head nut. You'll notice an open section while looking at the stem screw on the rod assembly. Snap the rod loose from the stem screw. Now, grab onto the rod with the locking pliers, and with a second pair of locking pliers, grab the drain valve assembly and unscrew the drain valve assembly from the rod. Repeat same pair of locking plier steps for removing the plunger from the rod. Be sure to keep the operating rod for reinstallation along with the new repair kit parts. Woodford Model 25 Frost-Free Hose Bib Repair Installation Kit. First, take the plunger and place it onto the original rod and tighten clockwise with locking pliers. Now, screw the drain valve assembly clockwise onto the rod and tighten with locking pliers. Next, where there's the open section on the stem screw, snap the rod assembly back into place. Now, thread the brass nut along with the clear plastic drain guard onto the plastic stem that has been snapped onto the operating rod. Next, place the handle onto the plastic stem and turn counterclockwise until the plastic stem is just out of the brass nut, then place the clear gasket onto the operating rod. Finally, insert the operating rod that has the plastic stem and brass nut now connected together back into the faucet and lightly tighten the brass nut counterclockwise into the faucet by using a crescent wrench. Finally, place the handle back on the operating rod, the identification ring and screw, then tighten the handle with a Phillips screwdriver. The Model 25 repair is completed. Look for more how-to and informational frost-free hose bib repair videos coming soon to the Eagle Mountain Products Company channel on YouTube.